Hey everybody, so today's video is actually going to be a contest entry for our aerodynamics contest, but it's really cool because you can do it for any team you want to, but basically it's based around the Mariners baseball team in Washington. So I just did this nail tutorial, and basically their colors are like teal, and so I like incorporated the teal color with like two different colors. And this is what I came up with. So I have an M for Mariners, and then I have a baseball, and then I have the number 47 because I looked up the roster and one of the catcher's numbers is 47, and I play softball and I'm a catcher. So I decided to go with a catcher. And yeah, so these are what the nails look like. They're super simple and really fun to do. So if you want to learn how to do this, then keep on watching, and good luck to everyone who entered the contest.
So the colors you're going to need are a dark teal, white, light teal, silver sparkly, and red. And you're also going to need a base coat and a top coat. The next thing you're going to need to complete this look is toothpicks. You're also going to need a paper plate to put the nail polish on. Start off the look by applying a base coat. Now, take the dark teal color and begin painting all your fingers except for your middle finger. I'm gangster, we'll play the damn prankster. Using up the spot we play, then we make our getaway. Electropop, hard funk addiction when I can't stop. I may be your sweet spot, take me to your candy shop. Electropop, hard funk, friction when it's getting hot. Feeling like it's getting hot, come on baby. Then, taking your white color, begin to paint your middle finger. Maybe your sweet spot, take me to your candy shop. Electropop, hard funk, friction when it's getting hot. Your nail should end up looking like this. Next, take a toothpick and use whatever color you want, but in this case I'm using the silver sparkly color. And just get the color on your toothpick and then begin drawing an M on your pointer finger. I'm just a nameless guy, put me in your spotlight. I can talk this all night long, only if we take it. Something like this. Take your red color, put it on the paper plate, and then grab your toothpick because we are going to be drawing the lines on a baseball, and they don't have to be perfect as you can tell from mine, but that's okay. Just what I need. Now taking a lighter teal color, put that on the paper plate, and then grab a different toothpick, and now draw a triangle from the bottom of your fingernail. Also, repeat the process on your pinky, but do it from the top instead of the bottom. You got my number if you like what you like. Should look like so far. As you can see, I have the triangle coming from the top and the bottom on the pinky and the thumb. Now to finish off our look, we're going to be taking the silver again and a different toothpick, and now I'm going to be drawing a number on my index finger, and the number I chose is 47 because that's the catcher on the team, or one of the catchers, and I'm a catcher too, but you can choose whatever number you want to put. I just chose 47 in mine. Here's what the finished nail should look like. As you can tell, they're really fun to do, and now just finish off by placing a top coat so they don't show. Good luck to everybody who entered the contest, and again, this doesn't just have to be a baseball look. You can do it for whatever sport you want to. I hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching. I'm